Bollywood actress Sara Ali Khan has shared her Monday morning mood, and it is all about sea and sand. Sara posted a couple of pictures on Instagram to outline her Monday state of mind. In the images, Sara is seen at beach, dressed in a white crop top and jeans, with the sea visible in the backdrop. Monday morning mood, she wrote, along with emojis of shells and wave. Sara will soon be seen in opposite Varun Dhawan in the remake of 1995 hit film Kuli No. 1. The new version is directed by David Dhawan, who also helmed the original film of the same name, starring Govinda and Karishma Kapoor. The actress also stars with Akshay Kumar and Dhanush in Atrangire. Shooting for the film is set to commence in October.